Do you know that ketchup used to be a medicine?
Yes, you heard that right.
Back in the 1830s, a doctor named John Cook from Ohio claimed that ketchup could heal your stomach ache. He sold it as a remedy for people who had digestive problems. But ketchup didn't become a tasty sauce for your fries and burgers until much later, in the late 1800s. That's when people started to add more sugar and spices to it, and it became the ketchup we know and love today.